mama.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord.
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 Praise the Lord. Yeah. Praise the Lord.
Can't hear you.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
All right, Varsity, help me now. Say praise the Lord.
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 Praise the Lord. Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise. Come on, keep it going.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord. Say praise the Lord. Say praise the Lord.
Help me.
Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord. Come on, right here. Say praise the Lord. Come on, help.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord. Everybody,
praise
take it up.
Lord.
Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord. Take it
praise
up.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord. Come on,
praise
everybody.
The Lord.
Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Give it your best. Come on now.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Come on. All of the Solomon, the wise men, say praise. Come on, help me, children. Come on.
Praise the Lord.
I don't know what you came to do.
Praise the Lord.
But I tell you what I came to
praise
do.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Come on, help me to not hear. Love
praise
it.
Praise the Lord.
I don't know what you came to do.
Praise the Lord.
I know what I came to do.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Help me.
Praise the Lord.
Praise all the 24 elders.
Praise
then.
The Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say praise the Lord. Everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Come on. Let me tell you what's going on
praise
right now.
The
angels are saying it.
Praise the Lord.
The elders are saying it.
Praise the Lord.
All the heaven is saying it.
Praise the Lord.
All the heaven is saying it. Come
praise
on.
Praise the Lord.
The angels are saying it.
Praise the Lord.
All the elders are saying it.
Praise the Lord.
All the hosts of heaven is saying it.
Praise the Lord.
They're saying praise the Lord. Now come on, you! All the angels,
praise the Lord,
are praising the Lord,
praise the Lord,
and all of the elders,
praise
come on,
the Lord,
are praising the Lord. Come on, help me, brother. I said all of the angels,
praise the Lord,
are praising the Lord,
praise the Lord.
They're praising the Lord,
praise the
come
Lord.
Come on, listen, listen.
Praise the Lord.
People who died,
praise the Lord,
in the Lord. What they do.
Praise the Lord.
They're praising the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Some of my mamas.
Praise the Lord.
And our daddies too.
Praise the Lord.
They're praising the Lord. Come on.
Praise the Lord.
They're praising the Lord. Now let me tell you something praise else. The Bible Lord. Says they looking at you.
Praise the Lord.
They looking at you.
Praise the Lord.
They looking at you.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. That's what the Bible
praise
says.
The Lord.
Says that we are in common the Bible.
Praise the Lord.
With this. Hey,
praise the Lord.
That are looking at you.
Praise the Lord.
Anybody got anybody
praise
that died? Raise your hand. Come on.
Praise the Lord.
But guess what they doing now?
Praise the Lord.
They're praising the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And looking at you.
Praise the Lord.
I said they're praising the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And looking at you.
Praise the Lord.
And praising the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And looking at you.
Praise the
come
Lord.
Come on. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
All right, lift your hands and worship. Come on. You may not believe that, but the Bible says there's a host of witnesses encamped round about you. Everybody talk about that grandma and that mama and that husband. That, well, guess what they doing? They in the presence of God and they're praising the Lord. This today looking at you, wondering why you're so cool on him. Come on, praise the Lord, everybody! Praise the Lord! Let me tell you something. Listen, the Holy Ghost has power. 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 Power to clap your hands. Come on, help me now. Power to clap your hands. Power to clap. Now, keep clapping. Let me talk to you. Just like we showed you that, there's an opposing force. That every time you try to do this, holding your hand on this side. You hear me? There's an opposing force. But how we break that down, we use the power of the Holy Ghost. Come on, clap. Clap your hand. It's Black History Month. And if one thing black folks known for, how to clap. Come on. We clap with soul. I want to see some soul for clapping. Put your face in it. How many know we came from a culture where you clap? How many know what I'm talking about? If you couldn't clap, you couldn't be a part of the band.
Come on.
You couldn't dance. You know, you had to at least clap. Is that right? Come on, clap. If we can't sing, we can clap. Come on, clap. Come on, clap. Come on, clap. Now, let me tell you what's happening right now, right now. Victory is coming to the room. To the room.
Come
on. Victory's coming to the room.
Come on.
Victory's coming to the room. Victory's coming to the room. Come on. Victory, now, where I come from, you know, you didn't just clap, but you moved a little
Victory.
Bit. Come on. Come on. Yeah, I like
Victory.
You, Aaron. Can you move a little bit?
Victory.
If I'm old and can move, Victory. I know you can move. Come on, move a little
Victory.
Bit for me. Yeah, move your body a
Victory.
Little bit. Come on, victory's
victory.
In the room now, victory. Come on, old folks, help me. Come on, yeah.
Victory.
Champion, good, look good, you're looking
victory.
Good. Victory, come on.
Victory.
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 Found you nothing else.
Victory.
I'm showing the devil.
Victory.
You ain't got nothing on
victory.
Me.
Victory.
Because I can clap.
Victory.
Come on.
Victory.
Somebody say, but I don't
victory.
Feel nothing. Keep on, you will.
Victory.
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 This is the sign of victory.
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 Clap. Come on, clap. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. Because the Bible says, and I can read you all the scriptures, says, clap your hands, O ye people. Then it says, come before the Lord with a voice
come
of triumph.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know what that means? We won! Yeah, or you just, yeah! Anybody ever made that voice? What is your voice? Your lottery voice. Your lottery voice. Your voice you saving for the lottery. What's your voice? Your touchdown voice. Come on. You got that voice. That voice. He said, clap your hands. And then come before me with thanksgiving and with a voice of triumph. There. Come on. What is your voice? You got a voice? Huh? Huh? Let me hear it. Let me hear it. Yeah! Jesus, yeah! Come on. That's what he said. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. Listen, listen. Still coaching. Martial arts in which you can tell I must carry a black belt. Part of addressing your opponent is your yell. Hey, come on. Part of it is rah! And a lot of times your yell will stop your opponent. ain't heard you yet. Say it a little loud. Now, here's what we're gonna do. For our schoolwork, for people messing with us in school, for the bullies on the playground. Come on. For trouble and getting the stuff we want and we need. Amen. For our marriages, for our single life, for our financial life, for our baby mama with all the drama. Come on. We finna get some victory. For our husband who won't act right, we gonna get some victory. Because we in the locker room right now. And victory starts not on the field, children, but in the locker room. I wonder if I had some winners in the room. Come on. You know what winners do? Winners get pumped. Somebody say they get cranked, but we get pumped. Come on. Pumped in the spirit. You got to pump yourself. That's why some of them have headsets on. They be listening to music on Rocky. What you listening to? Come on, get pumped. Come on, get pumped. Come on, baby, get pumped. Some of y'all need to get pumped. Get pumped.
Say yeah, yeah, yeah.
You ain't supposed to be dancing.
Say yeah.
All the trouble you having. Listen, there ain't no other religion that can celebrate like you. That's what makes yours so different. They can't celebrate. They can bow down 8 times on a rug. They get up, go blow up people. They can talk about God only coming back for a black man or whatever. But the one thing they can't do, they can't celebrate. Celebrate. Come on. That's what makes your God different. Come on, folks. Y'all remember how. Celebrate. Celebrate. That's the difference, baby. Celebrate. Come on. In trouble, we celebrate. We celebrate. We celebrate. That's the difference in us. We celebrate. In defeat, we celebrate. We celebrate. Come on. We celebrate. Listen. When we're going through problems, we celebrate.
We celebrate.
Come on.
We celebrate.
We celebrate. We don't go get drunk.
We celebrate.
We celebrate. When we can't make it, we celebrate. Come on.
We celebrate.
We celebrate.
That's the difference.
We celebrate.
Celebrate.
We celebrate. When we can't see our way, we celebrate.
Celebrate.
We celebrate.
Celebrate.
We celebrate.
Celebrate.
We, when people need us, we celebrate.
Celebrate.
We celebrate. Come on, children, help me. We celebrate. Yeah.
Celebrate.
When the bully try to beat us, we celebrate.
Celebrate.
We celebrate.
Celebrate.
Y'all think it's just for the young, but when we get old, we still
celebrate.
We celebrate.
We celebrate.
We celebrate. That's the difference.
Celebrate.
We celebrate. We sing and dance and celebrate.
Celebrate.
We don't have to go to Jamaica.
Celebrate.
We celebrate.
We celebrate.
We do it right in the kitchen. We celebrate.
Celebrate.
We celebrate. Yeah.
We celebrate.
We celebrate. Yeah, Jordan. We
celebrate.
We'll do it right in the bedroom. We celebrate.
Celebrate.
We'll celebrate.
Celebrate.
We'll celebrate. Hey,
we
I got
celebrate.
One for you. We'll get our car on the highway and celebrate.
We celebrate.
And celebrate.
Celebrate
and celebrate,
celebrate
right in front of our enemy. We'll celebrate,
celebrate.
That's what makes us different. We'll celebrate,
we celebrate.
He'll prepare a table in the presence of our enemy so we can celebrate,
celebrate,
celebrate.
He'll prepare a table so you can
celebrate.
Prepare a table.
Celebrate.
You prepare a table.
Celebrate.
You can celebrate.
Celebrate.
You prepare a table in the
celebrate.
Presence of your enemy.
Celebrate.
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 Come on. Tell me you want to celebrate. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Celebrate.
Right now.
Celebrate.
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 So you're going through something great again. The victory. Have a job, but you can
celebrate,
celebrate,
celebrate.
What you going through? I dare you to get on your feet
celebrate.
And celebrate,
celebrate.
You know why?
Celebrate.
The joy of the Lord is my strength. What about you? This ain't no living,
celebrate.
But this is new wine. It's new wine. Come on, somebody, come on. Take a drink of new wine and celebrate.
Celebrate.
And celebrate. Come on.
Celebrate.
Open up and drink some new wine and celebrate.
Celebrate.
Come on. And celebrate.
Celebrate.
Lift up your heart and celebrate.
Celebrate.
As we pour out new wine. The presence of the Lord is in this place. The presence of the Lord is in this place. If you lift up your hand right now and worship, oh, I see burdens roll away. I see burdens roll away. Heavy loads pushed away. Eko malamaka, eko mukusamaka. Eshabala, come on, come on, come on, come on. I heard the Spirit say, who can have a problem in the presence of the Lord? But when the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. Come on. That means there's no restraints. Yokes are being broken right now. Come on. Yokes are being broken. Yokes being broken right now. Come on, lift your hand. Yokes being broken right now. Come on. Yokes are being broken. Come on, lift right now. Yokes are being broken right now. Right now. I see the Lord breaking yokes off of your back. Right now. Come on. Breaking yokes off of your neck. Right now. Come on. I see the Lord breaking yokes off of your finances. Right now. Come on. Breaking yokes off of your finances. Right. Come on, worship. Breaking yokes off of your marriage right now. Breaking yokes off of your marriage right now. I see the Lord breaking yokes off of your marriage. Yes, I do right now. Break, oh, thank you, Jesus. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I see the Lord breaking yokes off your children right now.
Right now.
Breaking yokes off your children. Come on, worship. Worship.
Right now.
Breaking yokes off your health. Right now. Come on.
Right now.
Breaking yokes off your health. Come on, worship. Breaking yokes off your health. Breaking yokes off your health. Come on, worship. Breaking yokes off your health. Anybody sick, come on, worship. Breaking yokes off your health. Anybody got an affliction, come on. Oh, breaking yokes off your health. Come on. Breaking yokes off your health. Come on. If you afflict that, he's breaking yokes off your health. All right. Oh, the Holy Ghost is doing so much. He's taking the garment of heaviness off of somebody. The garment of heaviness. That burden, that depression, that heavy, unnecessary load that you're carrying is being broken right now. Come on, if you believe, lift your hands and worship.
Hallelujah.
Right now. Come on, if you believe. It would only happen if you believe. The Holy Spirit is working right now. The Holy Spirit is moving right now. I see him lifting up a mental burden right now. A depression on the mind. Weighing down the thoughts. Weighing down the thoughts. Weighing down the thinking. Causing you to stray. But the Lord said, I come to renew the mind today. Come on, lift your hand if you believe it. Wherever you are, come on, all over the room. If your thoughts have been troubled,
right now,
the Lord is moving that trouble. Come on, hallelujah, for as a man thinketh, so is he.
Right now,
hallelujah. Lord, I present my mind to you now. Come on, worship him. Clap your hands. Come on, worship him. Come on, worship him. Come on, worship him. Come on, oh, thank you, Lord. Listen, listen. The spirit of bondage is being broken. The spirit of bondage. I command you in the name of Jesus to go out. If you're carrying the spirit of bondage, you're going to begin to see a change in your heart, a change in your mind. For the Lord has launched an attack against the spirit of bondage. The spirit of bondage. You must go out. You must flee. You must flee. The spirit of bondage. In the name of Jesus. 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 Come on, lift your hands. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on, lift your hands. The spirit of bondage. Leaving. And in its place, the Holy Spirit is coming to dwell. Out of that empty place, the power of the Lord, I decree it now, is coming to dwell. Come on, lift your hands and praise him. Bondage in this room. The door is open for that bondage to leave. Right now, in the name of Jesus. Darkness cannot dwell where light is. Oh, thank you. Woo. And the glory of the Lord fill the house. And the glory of the Lord is filling the house. Come on, worship him. And the glory of the Lord is filling the house. Come on, worship him. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. He put over for my command, I yet give him some time. And the glory of the Lord is filling the house. We bow down before you, Lord. The Lord is filling
the house.
Come on. Press in. Don't stop now. Don't stop now. Glory of the Lord is in the house. Don't let your flesh keep you from going in. Come on. Hallelujah.
So love.